And for our governor says repentant bandits assisted security agencies in the operation that led to the rescue of the Jangebe schoolgirls. The governor said the government had been discussing with the abductors since Friday, and they reached an agreement on Monday by 4 p.m. And at about 5 a.m. on Tuesday, March 2nd, the girls were released safely without paying any ransom. Matawalle said the girls will undergo medical checks and were given nutritional meals to recuperate before they are handed over to their respective families.
They are
here, who went there, about 32 of them. They go and engage those bandits, and today you see all of them. And despite the fact that other media has said is 317, it is not correct. It is 279 children, and all of them are here. They are healthy, and we are going to take them to some medical facilities so that to examine their status of their health.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.